Okay, this is a bit extended version of my previous Arduino remote control video. This works with the Apple remote. So similar, the left turns on the left diode and the right one. The middle light up both diodes, and we can also modify the brightness.